Hey, what is going on, everyone? This is iReviews back with another video, and this time I have a quick one for you guys. We're talking about iOS 12, and there is a very good reason not to update to iOS 12 right now. So I know iOS 12 has recently been released, and it's pretty awesome. It's a very good update. Devices will perform way better on iOS 12 than iOS 11, but there is a good reason for you not to update right now to iOS 12. So let's talk about that. So the reason not to update to iOS 12 is this one right here. So Ian Beer, a guy who works for Project Zero of Google, that's a security research team of Google, he will be releasing his exploits for iOS 11.4.1. So that means that the Electro jailbreak, the iOS 11.3.1 Electro jailbreak, can be updated with these exploits and then will work as well on iOS 11.4.1. So this is the tweet that he tweeted like yesterday or the day before, I believe, and he said that he will release his iOS 11.4.1 exploits and then will focus on iOS 12 as well. So that's really, really amazing. This guy, Ian Beer, has been keeping this community alive for quite a few times. So he released a lot of exploits. Now he is going to release the exploits for iOS 11.4.1, and that could just happen any day. And then hopefully very, very soon we will have an updated version of Electra that will work with iOS 11.4.1. And then of course Ian Beer focusing on iOS 12, that's great as well, because now we know that he will probably release also iOS 12 exploits in the future. So that's the reason not to update to iOS 12. Of course, if you care about jailbreaking your device, do not update to iOS 12 right now. And if you have already updated and you want to jailbreak your device, make sure you go ahead and downgrade to iOS 11.4.1. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. Just a quick one here talking about this new exploit that will be released for iOS 11.4.1 and the possibility to have a jailbreak very, very soon. That's it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more, and I will see you guys on the next one.